I think the main thing for me was deciding who I wanted to be. How I wanted to be.
I'm from Denver, lived in Texas, Mexico. So I moved a lot over the years. I've been cutting hair a big part of my life, and I feel like that will be forever. I run my own YouTube channel and social media. I'm a part-time filmmaker. My brand is based around who I am and what it takes to be royalty. Every day consists of dreaming big, setting goals, you know, being better than I was yesterday. Today I feel like I made the best decision in my life to be able to broadcast these things to inspire change. I think that was my main thing. That's why I'm here. Separated myself from the crowd. I had a different vision for myself, something larger. I have God by my side, and this is how I'll show love and spread positive energy. I'm Prince, and this is what I do.
What's up, man? What's up, man?
Hey, look, I'm not having that. Nah. Can't see the cataracts. I'm imagine that. Please don't trip on hers. You can have her back. Real stand on all 10 toes. When nobody got your back, you better have her back. If I don't got a thing, I better got it. Swerving my Mercedes Benz like the Cadillac. I'm blicked up, sticked up, blicked up, sticked up. Blicked up, sticked up, blicked up. Yeah, sometimes I don't gotta speak. Sometimes you just then eat.
Let's go.
Ooh, you a whole lot of freak. Ooh. You my boo, hit my phone, I won't cheat. Ooh. Type of make you go to jail. Okay, how much my bond? That's cheap.
Cheap.
Pick me up from outside when I'm free. That look, that mine, that's me.
Me.
I sit back and roll up, watch this. Got it ready to bend on this shit and putting that on me. Got it doing extra like a little lame. She got some game, it me up. I had to go run it with big homie. Like OG, why I like her so much? Why her so tight when we look her dead in the eyes? Gonna be my wife, or what?
She said, no, oh, oh.
That's fucked up.
But fuck it, I'm
sticked up.
Kill, kill, kill.
Blicked up. Sticked up.
Kill.
Blicked up.
Kill.
Sticked up.
Kill, kill.
Blicked up.
Thuggin' up,
ha! Sticked up,
yeah, yeah.
Blicked up.
So, we reached the end of this video. Thank you for watching it this far. It's a little bit cold outside, but I know y'all liking the jacket. Makes me feel like $1 million, you know what I mean? But, what the hell was I gonna? So I'm basically giving away a free video. So if you are like independent business, a local business, a small business, big business, whatever you, if you just want an advertisement video like the one you just seen, then this is for you. Just go ahead and go to my Instagram. I'll put it right here. And tag two people that you think might be interested as well on a free business video. It's basically what it is. To advertise yourself. That could be music. You know, if you rap. If you cut hair. If you're a plumber. If you do stocks. If you, whatever it is. If you want a free video, enter, please. I might want to do your video, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna be selecting the winner next week. So I'll announce the winner next week. Good luck to you guys. I was thinking in the next video, once I choose the winner, just keep it like low key, you know what I'm saying? Not be like, oh, this person won. And then what I was planning on doing, making a reaction video. So if you send in music, just listen to everybody's music and give my opinion or reaction to it. If you said haircuts, like, react to your haircut, because I know what a good haircut looks like. Or if you need some work, you know, I'm gonna let you know you need some work. Either music, whatever. Or if you're a business, if you do landscaping, like, just cut grass, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'll be like, damn, this person cuts grass. Like, I might want to do something like that, you know what I'm saying? So, like, this is, like, limit. The sky is the limit, you know what I'm saying, for this thing, this competition. So, whatever it might be, I might want to do it. So, tag two people you think might want to win this. And, yeah, like, comment done. And that's all you got to do. And I'll get back to you guys Sunday. Thank you guys for watching this video to the end. You know what I'm saying? That means the motherfucking world to me, bruh. For real. But I'll catch you guys on the next. Woo!
I'm sorry, guys. This is not the end. This is the end. But, like, I'll be watching myself. Like, I record myself and then I'll go watch myself again. And that should just be too funny, bro. Like, what the fuck? It's okay, though, because, like, I ain't used to being the person on the camera. You know what I'm saying? But, like, This between me and this, it's growing, you know what I'm saying? It's getting better every single time I talk. So, it is what it is. But, this is the end. Peace. I love you guys.